romance, huh? All of a sudden it's wham, bam, thank you, man. And quite frankly, it leaves me feeling a little...
used. Taken for granted.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know who you are anymore.
Well, let me give you a clue. I've been you.
Me?
That's who you've been spending the last 24 hours with.
Uh-huh. What's that supposed to mean?
It's fake. It's a bandage.
You've been playing a joke on me this whole time?
Yeah. And I'm quitting before it kills me. It ain't pretty being you, babe.
Clare, am I really that rude? Am I that insensitive? All right. I didn't realize. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Do you think maybe we can go for a calm walk on the beach? Just you and I? Could we do that?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe we could look for seashells.
I'd like that.
Morning.
Morning.
Where's Tracy?
The road opened up early. She took off.
Sorry.
You know, Kill, I think you're right. There's a lot of things about women that I don't understand.
Well, I could say the same thing about men. But that's what we're here for, to live and learn, right?
Yeah, I guess. I was, keeping an eye on the little guy for you. He's right out there.
Thanks.
Hey.
Hey, bud.
Did you hear the good news?
What's that?
No storm.
Oh, yeah. Can't thank you guys enough for helping me look good here.
No problem. Well, but fun's over. I guess we should go out and start taking down that big wall of sandbags.
Oh, no. I want you to leave those sandbags right where they are. My old man is flying in today. I want him to see all the hard work we put in.
No, my mom married Mel, I thought. Oh, great. Here we go again, another jerk. Another guy trying to pull my mom away from me. But my stepbrother, David, showed me that I was being the jerk. He told me to give his dad a second chance. So I did. Now I have another great person in my life that I can always count on. Good for you. Everybody deserves a second chance, Joey. That's what Ernie's trying to give your mom. A second chance at love. A second child. No, he can never replace your real father. But I bet if you give him a chance, Ernie could turn out to be someone that you can always count on.
Yeah, well, you don't know that for sure.
No, I don't. Neither do you. That's why we have to have the courage to take second chances. You were brave enough to come to L.A. The question is, are you brave enough to go home?
Joey!
No. Absolutely not.
Got a minute? I was in the area.
You were.
Okay. Look, obviously, I underestimated you, Valerie. You're not a bimbo. Okay, you're bright and you're beautiful. You run a successful business here, and you have the guts to follow your instincts.
What do you want, Alan?
I want to cut a deal.
A deal?
Look, we both want what's best for Rob